Hello and welcome to WP Beginner. In this video, I'll walk you through how to add random header images to your WordPress blog. Today, most WordPress themes come with built-in support to add header images. So the first method actually deals with your theme. Most themes today come with built-in support for custom header images, and having a custom header image totally changes the look and feel of your website. So you'll want to head over to the back end of your WordPress dashboard. And we want to look for the appearance customize area. This theme is actually under header media. Yours may look a little bit different, but you're basically looking for an area, if I scroll down, to have a randomized suggested header area. And right now, this particular theme, which is the built-in 2017 theme that is shipped with WordPress right now, it comes with the customized header support. So we're going to add more images. I'm going to select this one. You'll want to upload the images that you want to have for your website so you can have them. From here, we need to crop it. Now we have two. I'm going to do one more. Great. Now I have three to choose from, and I've randomized the uploaded headers. So it means anytime somebody goes to the site, one of those three images will be displayed. Now, I haven't changed anything yet. I want to click the save and publish, and that'll make it go live on my site. In fact, if we right click here to open it up into a new tab, you can see that that one's showing. And if we refresh, it randomizes it just like that. And as you can see, each image just changes the feel of the site. The second method gives you a little bit more control over the images on each post or a page or an archive. And you can choose which one to show on each of those pages or posts. Now let's head back over to the dashboard. So let's head over to our plugins area. Let's click on the add new area. And we want to type in WP display header. And this is the plugin we want. So let's click install now. And we need to activate it. Okay, now that it's activated, you can go into a post or a page to make the random headers. So I'm going to go to my about page. Let's click on edit. And you want to scroll down until you see the header area. You can say random, show different images for each page. You can pick the specific one, or you can say no header image. Now, if you want to add more images here, you'll still need to go into the appearance, customize, and wherever your header area is, add more images there. You'll always want to keep adding more images here to grow the number of images to display. And now you've added random header images to your WordPress blog. Did you learn something helpful from today's video? If so, make sure you subscribe to our YouTube channel right now. Just click on the subscribe button right here. And thanks for watching.